here they are.
United will never be defeated.
The people united
will never be defeated.
Hey, they don't have hats. They want to make us look silly.
Paki?
Oh, thank you.
I've
got too much paraphernalia on me.
Well.
Okay, all right. So what? It's out here in this corner.
The song, the title of it is This Changes Everything. It's based on a book that Naomi Klein just wrote, which is a really fantastic book that shows the possibilities politically for us to change the world precisely because of climate change. So this is a sing-along. Please sing with me.
Before he starts, Awilda Sanchez to the front.
You've got bottom lines and shareholders to please. This changes everything. You got it. So you frack the land and you drill the seas. This changes everything. You claim the rights to the atmosphere. You take more space every single year. But 7 billion others live down here. This changes everything. Growth is essential to your paradigm. This changes everything. You believe technology will save us in time. This changes everything. You make offset schemes to absolve your sins. Can't blame anybody for the mess we're in. You must lose for the people to win. This changes everything. You must pay for the disasters you make. This changes everything. There couldn't be any higher stakes. This changes everything. You buy the president and you write the laws. You drill beneath where the glacier thaws. The people gonna rise like the floods you cause. This changes everything. Next part is we will change everything. Power from the wind and waves and sun. We will change everything. Power in our hands when the people have won. We will change everything. The people will live in dignity on the only home for humanity. By our own hands we will live free. We will change everything. We will change everything. We will change everything.
Don't be shy, because we're all part of this together.
We need to open up our eyes.
point in waiting?
Okay, quiero expulsar al pastor Roberto Sánchez, Roberto Sierra. Quiero saber si hay alguien que pueda pasar aquí al frente a hacer una oración.
We have to excuse our pastor Sierra. He's not going to be able to be with us today, but we would like someone else to come up and do a prayer for us. Any volunteers? There we go.
Thank you.
English or Spanish?
Spanish.
Spanish, sí. Bueno, oremos. Señor Dios, te damos gracias por el poder que está aquí.
We thank you, God, for the power that is here, that you have created us to make change in this world, and we pray that your blessing will be upon us, and that what we do today will be heard around our city, not in a small way, but in a big way. Y oremos, Señor Dios, que nosotros podemos llevar a cabo el plan de la salvación del mundo que tú has dado a nosotros. En tu santo nombre, amén.
Amén.
Muchas gracias, gracias, Pastor. The first person to speak today will be Frank Sincada, who is going to let us know all of the organizations who supported our coming together today. Frank?
Bueno, Frank va a ser la persona que nos va a decir cuántas organizaciones están presentes aquí con nosotros.
Hello, I'm with the Rise for Social Justice. First of all, everyone give yourself a round of applause for coming out today and supporting our Mother Earth. All right. We had about a month to put this together, and if we would have had more time, we would have had a lot more sponsors. But our current co-sponsors for our march and rally and the resolution are Arise for Social Justice, the Bay State Brightwood Health Center, Christ Church Cathedral, Clean Water Action, Climate Action Now, Code Pink, Episcopal Diocese of Western Massachusetts, Greater Springfield NAACP, Long Meadow Transition Town Committee, Mason Square Health Task Force, Massachusetts Conference, United Church of Christ, Mothers Out Front, Move On Councils of Western Mass, Neighbor to Neighbor, the North End Organizing Network, New England Synod Evangelical Lutheran Church in America, Northampton Committee to Stop Wars, Occupy Amherst Schools in Solidarity, Partners for a Healthier Community, Pioneer Valley Asthma Project, Progressive Democrats of America, Springfield No One Leaves, Stand for Children, The Enviro Show, Trap Rock Center for Peace and Justice, the Unitarian Universalist Society of Greater Springfield, and last but not least, the Westfield Concerned Citizens. Thank you. And out now! LGBT youth group in Springfield. In the Raging Grannies.
Central High School.
It's Central High School. Thanks for coming out.
Speaker, thank you very much, Frank. Our next speaker will be Armando Perez de NEON, North End Organizing Network.
Hola, buenas tardes. Mi nombre es Armando Pérez, líder comunitario de North End Organizing Network, NEON, y la organización Unidos Venceremos.
Good afternoon. His name is Armando Pérez, and he's a community leader with the North End Organizing Network, NEON, and the organization Unidos Venceremos.
Hoy, 20 de octubre del 2014, hemos realizado esta marcha con el propósito de crear conciencia en nuestra comunidad y ustedes, nuestro sistema en el área de Springfield, Massachusetts, sobre los daños climáticos que nos afectan y sobre lo que debemos hacer para mejorar. Hemos llegado hasta aquí para decirle a ustedes que asignen recursos para lograr dichos cambios.
Today, October 20th, 2014, we have done this march with the with the purpose of creating consciousness in our communities and among each other about the climate, the things that really ruin our climate and things that affect us on a daily basis, and we would like them to be better. We've made it until now, and we want them to know that we need money, resources, to be able to accomplish these changes.
Destrozamos nuestra agua, nuestra salud, nuestra economía está en declive. El cambio climático es algo real. Y sé que no necesitamos destrozar nuestro planeta, y podemos cambiar las cosas.
We are destroying our waters, our health, our economy is in decline. Climate change is real. And we will no longer want to keep destroying our planet when we can make things better.
That's right.
Algo muy importante para nosotros, la seguridad humana se verá amenazada. Según cambia el clima, porque complica las circunstancias de la vida en buena parte del planeta, compromete su cultura, identidad y complica la posibilidad de sentarse en un lugar sin intenciones de poder correr riesgo a enfermarse.
Human security is being insulted when our climate changes because of the many complications to our life and our good planet. Our culture gets compromised, our identity, and a lot of the complications, it's not possible to sit without tensions in a place without having to fear that we will get sick.
No solo los tornados ponen en peligro nuestra seguridad en los vecindarios donde residimos y padecemos de asma y otras enfermedades respiratorias causadas por la contaminación ambiental, nos golpean a diario. Por eso le pedimos al sistema de aquí de Springfield tome las medidas pertinentes para que se nos brinden las mejores alternativas y soluciones a estos problemas.
Not only are tornadoes the only thing that put our health in jeopardy, in our neighborhoods where we have a lot of people with asthma and other respiratory diseases, they're caused because of a contamination in our air. And this happens daily. And that's why we are here to ask the people who can make a plan for a cleaner Springfield.
Ahora más adelante vamos a estar hablando sobre las demandas que tenemos planificadas para el sistema de aquí de Springfield para que se tomen las medidas pertinentes.
We will now give a list of the things that we are requesting from the city.
I have the great privilege of introducing to you the Bishop of the Episcopal Diocese of Western Massachusetts, Doug Fisher.
It's good to be here with you and to be here with the people of Springfield and to support a climate action plan. We are believers in the living God, and we know that Jesus changed, transformed everything he touched.
Él es el obispo de la Iglesia Episcopal, de la Diócesis Episcopal de Western Massachusetts, y él tiene mucho honor en pararse aquí con las personas de Springfield y apoyar un clima de acción. Las personas, los creyentes en un Dios vivo, sabemos que a través de Cristo y los profetas que podemos transformar todo lo que ellos tocan.
Jesus touched the sick and they became healthy. He touched the poor and they received power. He set the oppressed free. We believe in a dynamic God who is always at work, always offering new possibilities, always leading us to a new creation.
Nosotros creemos en un Cristo poderoso que transforma todo, que las personas enfermas él las vuelve saludables, que los pobres le dan poder y los oprimidos serán libres. Nosotros creemos en un Dios dinámico que siempre está trabajando y siempre ofreciendo nuevas posibilidades para que tengamos una mejor creación.
God is up for a new creation. This means we don't settle for the old creation. We don't settle for air quality that makes our children sick. We don't settle for dirty energy that wrecks our climate.
Esto quiere decir que nosotros no nos vamos a conformar con una creación como antes. Nosotros no nos vamos a seguir aceptando un aire sucio que hace que nuestros niños se enfermen. Nosotros no vamos a seguir aceptando que usen energía sucia que lo que hace es dañar nuestro clima.
God created this world and God entrusted to our care. That means God is with us in our struggle for a better future. Let's pass this resolution and make Springfield a safer and a healthier place. Together we can do this with God's help, because God, working in us, can do infinitely more than we can ask or imagine. Thank you.
Dios creó este planeta Tierra, y Dios nos lo prestó a nosotros para lo que lo cuidemos. Nuestro Dios está con nosotros en todas las luchas para hacer un futuro mejor. Vamos a pedir que pasen resoluciones para que Springfield sea más saludable y más seguro sitio de vivir. Todos juntos podemos hacer esto con la ayuda de Dios. Dios trabaja a través de nosotros y con Él podemos hacer definitivas cosas que no podemos hacerlas solas. Gracias.
So it's great to see you all. I'm Susan Tavares from Climate Action Now and 350 Mass, and we're so happy to see you all here. So, hey, a really important part of our program is coming up now, because we're doing this work for the future, and we are so thrilled to have a fabulous group of students from Springfield Central High School in Marathon!
How you guys doing today? I'm Haley Roble.
Colin Boyd.
And I'm Diva Tran.
And we're here representing Springfield Central High School. Yes. Woo! The Envirothon team. We didn't really prepare anything. We more prepared for what we're going to say inside. But,
just take it. You can only show it.
Thank you.
Power to the people.
Power to the people. climate change is happening. Our motto for the marathon is it's all happening. So we need to recognize it now so that we can stop it for the future. And think globally, act locally.
En la escuela central, entonces ellos tienen una organización que se llama Environ. Y eso es para que las cosas buenas pasen para nuestro planeta. Gracias.
And next we will have Wanda Givens from Mason Square Health Task Force. Thank you. Give her a hand.
Give me a blanket. I never thought, I've done a lot of public health work, and I never thought there'd come a day when I would have to fight for clean air. But here I am. I join you and thousands of others across the country who have come to understand that the earth does not provide us with an endless supply of resources, and our chickens are coming home to roost.
Yes.
Ella dice que ella nunca pensó que ella tuviera, hubiera un día que ella tuviera que venir aquí a pelear porque tuviéramos un aire limpio, pero aquí estamos. Y unidos a ustedes, los otros millones de personas a través del país que quieren, que vienen a entender, que tienen que entender que la tierra no es un recurso sin límite, sin fin.
My mother always taught me that when you know better, you do better. Well, we know that our climate is changing and we are already seeing the effects.
Ella dice que su mamá le enseñó que cuando uno sabe las cosas, uno las puede mejorar. Pues aquí estamos, el ambiente está cambiando y nosotros tenemos que estar listos porque estamos viendo los efectos.
We know that our seasons are not quite the same as they used to be as the Earth's temperature continues to rise. We know that air pollution, car exhaust is causing an increase in the number of children who suffer from asthma. We know that we are running out of space for all of the non-recyclable waste we create. And we know that time is running out.
Nosotros sabemos que nuestras temporadas ya no son las mismas como eran antes, porque las temperaturas de la Tierra se están continuando a subir y se ponen más calientes. Nosotros sabemos que la contaminación ambiental, el humo que sale de los carros, todas esas cosas han subido el número de niños que sufren de asma. Nosotros sabemos que se nos está terminando el espacio con toda la basura que no es reciclable que nosotros creamos. Y desafortunadamente se nos está terminando el tiempo.
We owe it to our children to do everything we can to leave a world that they can actually live and breathe in. And we don't have the luxury to think that it will happen, oh, by the way.
That's right.
We know better. It's time for us to do better. As Kermit the Frog would say, it's not easy being green. But I bet if you asked him, he wouldn't have it any other way. Neither should we. Let's do better with a climate control action plan for the city of Springfield.
Nuestros niños, y que vamos a hacer todo lo que está a nuestro alcance para dejarle un mundo donde ellos puedan vivir y respirar. Y nosotros no tenemos el dicho de pensar que esto va a pasar solito si nosotros no hacemos algo. Ella dice que como dice el sapo Kermit, no sé si se acuerdan que es el sapo Kermit, que él dice que no es fácil ser verde, pero me atrevo a contar que si le preguntamos, él va a decir que no lo quiere de ninguna otra manera. Vamos a hacer lo que esté a nuestro alcance para que nos den un plan para controlar el clima, que eso es lo que le hace falta a la ciudad de Springfield. Gracias.
So before I introduce the next speaker, everybody here has to come into the city council chambers. We need you, okay? You made it this far, so stay with us, okay? Raise your hand if you're in. Are you in? All right. Woo! So now I want to introduce the woman who, no matter how tired she is, no matter what's going on, she never gets up. Her heart's always open. Her door's always open. It's the fabulous, amazing Michael-Ann Busey from...
Ella quiere que todos los que estemos aquí presentes, que tenemos que entrar adentro cuando estén en la reunión, porque ellos no tienen que ver nuestra presencia, ¿ok? So, todos los que estamos aquí, por favor, entren cuando la reunión empiece.
Ah, you know, people who know me, who see me organize, I'm always a pessimist about turnout. You know, earlier this afternoon I was going, well, if we have 50 people, I'll be really happy.
Ella dice que la conoce a ella sabe que ella es una pesimista, y ella dijo esta tarde, ah, pues si se aparece 50, yo voy a estar feliz.
But one thing I'm never a pessimist about is the power of the people to make change.
Lo que ella no es pesimista es en el poder de las personas para hacer cambios.
You know, sometimes we stumble, we make mistakes, we pick ourselves up, we keep on going because we fight for what we believe in. And we believe we have the right to live in a world that will be here for us, will be here for our children, and be here for our grandchildren.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
That's okay. You know, just that I believe in the power of people.
Ella dice que una cosa que ella cree que es muy... que el poder de las personas es lo que puede traer los cambios. Ella no tiene ninguna duda que si nosotros todos nos unimos y pedimos que nos den un cambio de clima, un plan para el cambio de clima, lo vamos a lograr.
I am particularly thrilled to know that this march converged from two different places, Mason Square and the North End.
Ella está muy emocionada de que esta marcha vino de Mason Square y del North End.
There are so many things that keep us divided.
Yes.
And you know, the powers that be like it that way.
Right.
But we know we have the power to overcome and act as one people.
Yes! Yes.
Yeah. Nosotros sabemos que hay muchas cosas que nos dividen, pero en este momento, todos unidos como personas, podemos pedir todo lo que necesitamos.
So I'm going to stop. I'm speaking inside. I just want to say it's very important for everyone to come in and for the city councilors to know that the decision they make will make us very happy or very unhappy. But we think happy. We think we're going to win tonight.
Next, we will have someone who was critical in bringing the North End and the South End or Mason Square together, Ernesto Cruz. Ernesto.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for being here. I guess the most important thing is that we're all here, and this is happening because of all of you. And all of these amazing groups that are listed on the resolution were crucial in making this happen before I even knew that there was a climate change issue. And if you weren't involved, then we were doing it for you and because of you, because you matter and your children matter and the next generation matters.
Woo!
Yeah. So... okay. Okay. Gracias a todos por estar aquí. Es bien importante que estén aquí porque esto lo hicimos por ustedes. A todos los grupos que estuvieron envueltos, lo hicimos por ustedes, y si no estuvieran envueltos, lo hicimos por ustedes y sus niños. El futuro es bien importante para nosotros, y gracias por estar. Okay. It's hard to change languages in your own head. Okay.
That's true.
So, one of the most important things is we need to do this together. Climate change is a real issue. It's not going away, and we can't pretend that it no longer exists. And this is one of the things that has kind of unified our communities. Normally, groups that don't work together are finally working together, and it's because you can't escape the truth.
He moved.
Yeah. Yeah. All play for one cause. Climate change.
Todo lo que estamos aquí hemos estado trabajando juntos y entonces eso es muy importante porque este es un issue que nos concierne a todos. Casi nunca hemos visto todos estos grupos trabajar juntitos y estamos muy agradecidos y muy orgullosos de que estemos todos juntos aquí para tratar de mejorar nuestro clima.
So what we have here is a climate change resolution for anyone that wants to take a look at it, come up to me and get it. It's really important that we are on the cutting edge of what's going on in terms of funding. This city has lost a lot of money when it comes to the fact that the world is changing and the legislation from the state level and the federal level is changing, but here we're not. And it's up to us to make that change.
Él tiene en su mano la resolución, el plan, el que lo quiera ver, pues simplemente se lo pide. Translator's time. Entonces la ciudad de Springfield ha perdido mucho dinero porque no tenemos los fondos que vienen del estado y del federal.
So, and the reason why we don't have it, we don't have the grant writers, we don't have the infrastructure, we don't have the things necessary to actually stay on top of this. So while it might look like it's a loss to pay for these things, it's actually a big gain because when we go to get all this funding for anything having to do with moving into the future, as well as the economic promise of having green jobs and moving into the future and giving everyone an equal opportunity, local jobs where we're not injuring the environment and we're helping ourselves out is very important. So it's really important that we get this thing passed.
Es bien importante que pasen estas resoluciones.
Okay. So, estamos perdiendo el dinero porque no estamos ahí cogiendo los fondos que vienen a nivel federal, estatal. No hay las posiciones para poder llenar las becas y las otras maneras de recibir lo que es necesario para poder hacer futuro. Y también necesitamos trabajos verdes, trabajos del futuro que no hacen daño ni malo impacto al futuro de nosotros y al clima. So, just in conclusion, this should be an easy resolution to pass. If you have a relationship with the city councilor and they start asking questions as if climate change doesn't exist, give them a side eye. You know, just give them a quick side eye and let them know, hey, we need this. This is bigger than any one of us. This is bigger than any group. This is the future and we need to do it. Yeah. Yeah. Woo! En conclusión, si ven a un asambleísta que como que está haciendo la pregunta incorrecta, mírelo con una mirada torcida, porque esto lo necesitamos, es más grande que cualquiera de nosotros, cualquier individuo, cualquier grupo, es bien importante que lo hagamos. Vamos a seguir hacia adelante y vamos a pasar esta resolución. Gracias.
So we moved this on Tuesday. So, now I'll say it better. El día 15 de octubre, en una reunión regular de nuestro Concilio de Salud Pública de Springfield, Mass., el Concilio de Salud probó que la ciudad de Springfield, las metas de la resolución en respeto de la prevención del cambio de clima y mitigar los efectos negativos de los problemas ambientales. So it's my pleasure to pass this resolution. And I hope that the city council also feels the way we do.
Yeah. No more, no more, no more, no more. Stop the blackjack. And don't you pollute no more. We need clean water and we need clean air. But you're spreading your poison everywhere. Stop the blackjack. And don't you pollute no more, no more. And don't you pollute no more. Mother Earth is why we're having so many earthquakes. Stop the frack jack. And don't you pollute no more, no more, no more, no more. Stop the frack jack. And don't you pollute no more.